I'm in the kitchen again. So, I'm doing a curry to that. Got my chicken, chopped all that up. Eight breasts. So, I'm going to season this first. Now, I ain't got time to marinate it, because I'm on a busy one. So I'm going to take a spoon, more Caribbean curry powder, yeah, two. Now what did I say I'm cooking? Chicken. So I'm going to have a spoon of this. Always 8 tablespoons, not teaspoons. Now, the season all again. Now, I don't know if you watched the bread pudding one, but where this come out. So this time, I'm going to use a spoon to measure it, and I'm going to put a tablespoon as well. That's it. Or should I add some salt? No. I'll add that later. Let's give it a shake. That's mixed. This bit in the fridge and that's... So, let's get this into a pan. Getting marinating just for a bit. Yes, add a bit, half, well, more than half. What I'm going to do with this is I'm going to put it in the oven first before I don't fry it, because I ain't marinated for long enough. So what I do is I throw it on a baking tray. You'll see in a bit. Yep. It's still going to get 20 minutes, half hour to marinate, because I've still got to cut the onions up and all that, so that's, God, I don't like that job. A few other things I'm going to add, which I'll show you along the way. But that is it. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to get a lid, I'm going to put that in the fridge for 20 minutes, half hour, cut the onions, always say 20 minutes, half hour, probably be an hour, because I get distracted, and I'm going to get other stuff ready. I'm going to show you what I'm putting in. Alright, back in a bit. And yep, here we go.
Touched it.
So I've just had that pan in the oven. Gas mark 6. Turn that down to 5. So I've chopped this onion. Just sliced it up. I want this on the bottom, so it catches all the flavours, you know, the chicken. Oh. Come man. See ya. Ah. Yeah, that's sad, me, isn't it? No. It wouldn't fit in the fridge if it was that way up. Let's just dump it on top. Get this in the oven for a bit. Spread that about. I will have to go back in the oven. Not climb in, Lord, but I'll have to go in because some of this chicken will stick together. So I'll have to go in and separate it before. I don't know what before what, but yeah. It's, that's going to go in the oven for. Tell you what, I don't know. But I'll tell you on the next bit exactly how long that went in the oven for, and I'll be back on the next bit. Grabbed it out on the half hour mark, like I said. I just want to make sure, you know, not chicken, I want it to stick together. Just separate him up a bit. That's what I meant. I don't want that. Tell you what, that smells lovely. I'll tell you what, I gave that half hour, I guess mark number 6, and I think I'm going to leave it at that. I'm not putting it back in the oven, so yeah, I'm going to hold that a minute. I'm going to put that into the saucepan. I'm going to make my curry sauce. Yeah, now I'm going to leave it in there and make my curry sauce first. That's what I'm going to do. So, yeah, 1 minute. So, yeah, I'm back. Now, I'm going to attempt to put a curry sauce together. Got some onions, 2 onions in the blender. One day is to proper mash up. I know this is going to be a bit long, this process, but oh well. Let's get them blended. With the garlic, I've got 4 cubes. 4. A little handful of dried coriander. Something I'd usually add, but I'm gonna. As I say, I'm attempting to make a sauce. This might be horrible, but won't know if I don't try. in more ingredients. And not a chance. It's not a problem. I can mix the other stuff in after. So now what I want to add? Just a little salt. Just a little. A little bit of pepper. Half a teaspoon. That should be all right. Ginger. I'm only going to add a little bit. The reason being is I've only got a little bit powder as well. Oh no, it's terrible. Now I'm going to add another spoon of carabao. Gotta eat ya. Now I want my more Madras curry powder. I want two of those. So one. Come on, man. So miss a bit. Three. All right, I'm gonna put three. Yeah. What have I missed? A little bit of tikka masala. Just one spoon. You'll understand why. So lid back on. We're going to add some tomatoes now. I can add so much because obviously I won't get so much room. And let me warn you, if you get these in these packets, don't be. You automatically squeeze the thing and it goes everywhere as soon as you plumbing cut it, man. Hence how long I was. Come back and continue my video. Yeah, I squirted fucking thing everywhere, man. Tell you what, it's good, eh? I think I might tip some of this out of here. Yeah, come on. Tip a bit in the pan. Look how thick that. Fucking sauces. Come on. Tell you what, sliced a bit of that off my fingers, that ain't bad, you know. I can say so myself. Proof's in the pudding, I won't lie. and I will do a plate up. Difference. It's a difference in colour. Oh, sorry, I dropped the other stuff on the top then. Oh well. Bastard. Oh, it's all right. Small. Let's get the rest of that. Like three different colour sauces. But it's going to be nicer. So listen, I'm just going to mix this up and clean up, pull this stuff away, and I'll be back. I'm not going to mix it up. I'm going to wait for you. I'm going to wait. All right. Sorry, I lied. What I'm going to do is I'm going to throw all this chicken in and mix him up. It's got about the best idea, isn't it? And there's onions on the knife. Oh, gosh. Yeah, man. It's way to go. And that juice, yes. Was ever. Oh, swore again. So yeah, it's all in the pan. I just got to stir it about, but gotta add a bit of that water because that sauce is thick. So. Tell you what, smells good. It's just one cup of Ronald McDonald House. They're bad. They're brilliant. Of hot water. You know, but that chicken's as good as cooked. Truth. Well, 1 second. So yeah, time to get the heat up. And we'll let it's 7:25. I ain't putting it on full eight. You could say it's kind of a... No, it's not boiled, is it? Because I roasted the chicken first. This won't take long. As soon as this sauce heats up, it's as good as cooked. It's just about cooking them bloody onions, which have already been cooked underneath the chicken. Half cooked, like. So, well, 7:25. I'll be back in a minute. Yeah, so I got a little bit of a boil on. I'm only on the little hop. Oh, that was freaking up. And that. I'm only on the little hop. Oh, I'll turn that down. Do you know what I'm going to do now? My secret recipe. Tikka masala pasta pots. These things are tasty. They're messing about. So he's gotta get a spoon. Spoon man. Yeah, them things are bad. Especially if you had to. That one's good. Yeah, that one fell out. Almost. You got it. I think if you get them warm, they fall out much easier. Yeah. Much better. Oh well, just give that a stir again before my chicken starts falling apart. Oh, listen, I added another tub of them tomatoes, you know. They're not as big as a tin. Just wasn't enough. So, yeah, I did another tub of them. I think a tin would be better. I should have looked. I've probably got a tin of tomatoes in there. Over that, or it's over to the neighbour's greenhouses. Nah, not this time of the year. Right, a bit of eight. Twenty minutes. Cooked. I'll do the rice in a minute. Yeah, so I'm back. It's time to turn this off. Oh dear. Yeah. I'll turn that off. Just leave the lid on that. And then it's time to get the rice in. Now, I do see a lot of people saying, I mess up on my rice all the time. So, let's have a go. Watch me mess up now. Basmati, Tesco, in the pan. I'm cooking for a few people, as you can tell. 3/4 of the boat. See, it's stopped boiling. Now wait for it to boil again. I'm not going to stand here and let you do that, but hang on. So within a minute, the rice will have started boiling. So now, look, it's going to be stuck together now, right? Breaking. That's how I do mine. It might not work for everybody, but this works for me. Oh, you should wash your rice in. Yeah, I'm going to swill it with hot water after anyway, so. This is the way I cook my rice anyway, so. Right. So it's boiling, yeah. Turn him down to a simmer. Right, it's 48. So, I'm going to come back. I'm going to give this 10 minutes. I'm just going to let it go. I'm going to worry about that. 10 minutes, I'll be back. Let's see how it goes. Alright. Right, 10 minutes. Turn him off. Why do I call it him? Yep. Let's test him. Squash. Still water in there. I'm waiting for no water to absorb. Right, I'm going to drain this and I'll get back to you. How did my rice turn out? Just had a colour in that. Right, nothing wrong with that. So, 10 minutes. Let it go. Now,